here. Only a message. Captain Parker called to say his meeting is taking a long time. He's going to stay in Farvale tonight, then drive back in the morning. He wants you and me to watch Henry overnight.
Okay, but I really need to get to bed early so I can be rested and ready for nozzle blasting at the carnival tomorrow.
Well, I'm sure Henry will be getting sleepy any moment now.
What's wrong?
Sounds like it's a dirty wet room.
What do we do?
You need to change it. Just reach under and loosen his bolts. Your pants smelled just as bad when you were little.
No way they could have smelled that bad. There, is that better? Good. Now let's settle down and get some sleep.
What? I think that little truck has run out of gas, Finley.
Some gas for Henry.
Henry, it's all about Henry.